to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
You getting these words?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. I had the engine. They said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Engine monitoring immediately.
I'm worried about losing anti-aircraft.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Up Jane, then we're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, fuck. Cutting it close. Next patient thing coming out here. Oh,
God. I must get out of his cell. Agent McGinn, we need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to do the job.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murgon Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a day! No!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure, hold on. Never held a given car 25 minutes. But what's the time code?
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Now! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Open you up and show you. You wait right there. Too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
From a dead body I sent. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop!
Stop!
Stop! Stop! Stop! Liar! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Thank you.
I love him.
Oh.